across to New York to see the food ship Sicilia about to leave for starving Greece. It is impossible to view the sailing of such a ship for Nazi-occupied Europe without strong doubts as to whether it will ever reach the Greek people for whom it is intended. But so desperate is the plight of that great and gallant race, we can say no more but just hope.